Welcome back, everybody, to part 8 of my Steelrising playthrough. The last we left off, we defeated this unstable falcon, so now we are about to head to the Palais de Luxembourg. I see there's a side quest also to get to the surgery, however, I think it's blocked off to me right now. Let's just double check. Yeah, I don't see anywhere to get to it right now. We'll have to come back to that. So let's head to the Palais de Luxembourg. Let's see, are any of these guys going to come alive? Nope. So, here we go. That boat. Very nice.
Monseigneur? Monseigneur, where are you? Seize him! Cagliostro, may you burn in hell! Lock him up!
Monsieur Lavoisier has fallen into a trap. His captors probably took him to the Palais du Luxembourg.
So now we gotta go save him. Try not to commit to an attack with both of them there. Ah, crap. You know what? Let's take him out. There we go. Let's button to unlock. Just to make sure I'm not missing anything. Before I go fight him, let's go take a look at this side. Nice, another essence. Make sure he's alone. Oh, nope, of course he's not. Very nice. Oh. Oh, some more cast iron. Nice. I can upgrade my weapon. No way through that way. See you. could go that way, or I could take a look down here. I think I'm able to open up the shortcut now. Yes, I am. Oh, I gotta get past him first. So he just pulled a kamikaze self-destruct mode. Alright. That made things a lot easier. I got 4,000. Let's see. I should be able to upgrade. Let's see. So 7,000 for an attribute upgrade, and the fans need 3 bronze ignits in order for me to take that up a level. I think I could purchase 3 bronze ignits. I haven't got any more of the catalysts. I am going to... Let's see. I don't think all of these will be enough for me to buy the bronze ignis and upgrade. I'm gonna wait. Really? Wow, I just missed that parry. Oh, and he gave me a bronze ignit. Perfect. Okay, that's one way down there. However, I want to explore back here. Pop a vial real quick. Sure. Oh, something here. Another note. Oh, there is something there. Alright, let's go around and grab that. Before I hit that other Vestal. Can I sneak up on him? Oh crap. Nice, another ordinary vial. And now I should have enough for a upgrade. I'm gonna go with an agility upgrade. Should be just enough. There you go. Let's see what we got down here. Okay, so that's that way. Before I go there, let's see what we have up here. Absolutely nothing. That sucks. Another note. Okay, so I have to go on the underneath path to unlock that. That's what it looks like.
Wrong about my intentions.
Get back! You were only given the power of speech to better deceive your victims.
I come in peace, monsieur.
What do you want from me, Alafer?
What happened to those who died in this square?
What you see is the entire court of the Comte de Provence lying there. I am the only survivor.
De Provence. Has he fallen as well?
No. The scoundrel deceived us. He left the palace without telling us. When it was our turn to flee, it was already too late. The adventure ended here, on the steps of the theater. At the hands of this monstrous creature who spits fire, ice, and lightning. The most courageous tried to fight back, but they met with the same fate as the others.
This creature have no weakness.
One would imagine. We did manage to land a few blows when it was dragged down by the weight of its enormous mortar. But it was all in vain. My only advice to you is to escape while you still can.
Very nice. It gave me an opening for the next boss. I gotta wait for when he's dragged down.
trap. How could I have been so naive? Cagliostro, that miscreant. He's got me. He's got us all.
There. You are free.
Senor. Vaucanson's dancer. You're conscious too. And yet, you're not one of the Count's creatures, n'est-ce pas?
I do not know, monsieur.
But how?
Make haste. You must not linger here.
I shall seek refuge at the Cordelier Convent, just a stone's throw away from here. Its walls are said to be impenetrable. That's where the members of the Third Estate promised to meet if an abomination such as this were to occur.
A refuge for patriots?
Would you be so kind as to clear the way, madame?
En effet. That would be most prudent.
Ah, you are a blessing. The convent is over there, up on the hill. I shall meet you there once the danger has passed.